What is up, guys? Matlis here, and welcome back to another episode of my Minecraft Let's Play Survival series. So, we're back in the stronghold. As you see by the title of the video and what I said last episode, we're gonna invade the End City today. That's right, everybody. We're getting Elytra today. I got some fireworks ready. I brought my Silk Touch pickaxe because there's Ender chests in the cities. And I actually came back here and I mined all the bookshelves. And I traded all the books with the librarian. And I got so many emeralds. It's crazy. And I also got good enchantments from them too. So I think the one is over here, I think. I think the one library is over here. Yeah, right here. Look, I mined all the bookshelves. I also did it for the second one as well. There's only two in these things, I'm not too sure. So anyway, we're going back into the end. We're going into the end city, and we're grabbing Elytra. It's gonna be very dangerous because of all the shulkers, but we're doing it. All right, back in the end. Brought Ender pearls because that's the only way you can get through the that portal up there. Because since you can't mine through bedrock, unfortunately. So sometimes it glitches and you can fall through the void. So I gotta be very, 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 very careful. Cause I don't wanna die. I don't wanna lose my Netherite armor. If I die, I'll be very upset. I'm probably gonna cry. But that should not happen. Hopefully. I think. So I should put like a bridge around it. We got built up to it in order to for this to work. So I'm gonna get a whole stack of end stone, and we should be fine. Let's get a little bit more. Sorry, we're robbing an end city with all these treasures. I'm excited, but also kind of scared because of the shulkers. So it's right over here. Look at all these endermen. I can farm all these endermen and get so many pearls because I got looting 3. Swatch. Alright, where are you at? Hey, come here. Stop teleporting! Oh, you only drop one? That's a shame. Alright, so we gotta build a stair up. Alright, so we just build a platform around here so you don't fall off. I mean, I think I should be fine because it's not out in the void. So, should be fine. Oh god, I didn't mean to do that. Why am I using that? I feel rusty today, honestly. Alright. Here goes nothing. Please don't spawn in the void. Oh, we didn't spawn. We didn't spawn in the void. Yes. Remote getaway. What does that mean? What does that mean? Escape the island. Then we kind of escape the island, I guess. So we need to find an end city. Okay, so let's just find our way up. This is gonna take me a while. Even this is an efficiency 5 pickaxe. It doesn't mine through end stone that quick. Alright, so I know my way back. So end cities can be very far away. What we need to find is the end ship that has the elytra in it. And the shulkers are going to be a pain in my butt because they're very dangerous because they give you that levitation thing. I should have brought a water bucket with me. I'm sure I'm fine. I got feather falling on. Okay. Let's just put that there. Okay, maybe what I'm going to have to do is bridge across over there. Maybe there is one on that island. These can take forever to find. So I'm going to bridge over. This is so dangerous to do. As long as I don't stare any Enderman, I should be fine. I should not have a problem at all. Okay, I should have plenty of blocks. Alright. Bridge right there. This is so dangerous. If I fall off of this, I will die. But my shift key is down, so I should be fine. Alright, let's go this way. Alright. There's a bunch of chorus fruit. I'll have to get some of that. They're pretty funny. I like chorus fruit there. They teleport in random places, they can be dangerous. Imagine they had those in real life. Oh god, they'd be weird. Okay. I am so scared. Right. And boom. We made it. Alright, so let's go find this thing. I want to collect this. Wait, I can't. Oh, that is so satisfying. That's super satisfying. Oh god, they teleported me. Well, at least I got part of the advancement done. Okay. Is there anything this way? I don't think so. I don't know, I'm not really running into anything. So maybe it's not this way. So maybe we could try going this way. Okay, I might run out of torches. I just place one down. Maybe I don't need torches. If I can remember the way. Yeah, maybe I don't need torches. If I find the city, I'll just place the torch and it can help me. That's the way I go. Okay. Yeah, this is a way better route, I think. Okay. Oh my god, it's right there. There's one right there. Yes. I knew this was a pathway. Yo. I don't think there's an end ship on there. Wait a minute, is there an end ship? I can't tell. We'll have to go up to it and see. Alright, this is great. Alright, so I know to go this way. We could just fly our way back when we get the Elytra. Yes, there's an end ship. Yes. Alright. This is awesome. Okay. Where should we start? Oh, there's some stalkers right here. They're hitting each other. Oh god. See, this is what I'm talking about. This is why I should have brought the. There you go, the city at the end of the game. Oh god, they're gonna keep hitting me, aren't they? I gotta kill those things fast. Let me down, let me down, let me down. Just deflect that. I gotta kill those things. Oh god. Oh my god. Alright. Oh, I got a shulker box. Alright, we can make shulker boxes now. There's supposed to be a lot of good stuff in these things. Alright. So this is like parkour. Actually, the shulkers can help me get up here. The shulkers are pretty helpful. I don't think there's an airship over there. Airship's over there. He didn't drop his box. Okay. Okay, this is dangerous. Ooh, I kind of want to get those banners over there. Where's the other loot at? That's what I want to know. Oh, it teleports. Well, they are end creatures, so they could teleport. I think the phantoms are also end creatures. They don't, you can't find them here. Can I just ender pearl over there? I think I can. So yeah. Oh. Wow. Perfect timing. Oh god, why did I do that? There's nothing in here. This Ensei sucks. This Ensei sucks. Honestly. Okay, it's right over there. I can taste the elytra. Is that weird? I think so. Wait, I can use the ender pearls to get over there. Okay. This is great. Maybe we can find another end city. Who knows? We can find a bunch of them in this area. Alright. Pearl. Why did I do it? Oh god, I thought I was gonna make it. I landed it wrong. How is there no other treasure here? End city sucks so badly. Why? Okay. I don't think this is a really good. Oh my god, I'm so bad at parkour. Okay. Like, there's literally no loot in these things, except for the elytra. There's supposed to be things in here. We got purple blocks. Over there we need to go towards. Alright. Let's parkour the way over there. Okay. Now let's hopefully we land it right this time. Alright. Please land. Oh, yes. Die. Die, Mr. Stalker. Alright, drop his box. Alright, skip through here. Oh, we got potions. Instant health. I'll take that. There it is! In all its glory, being guarded by a Shulker. Alright, you can die. You can die now. We got... Ooh! Okay, that's terrible, but we can disenchant and get the... iron. Or get the... stuff. Be rude, take that. Here it is. In all of its glory. Yes! Sky's the limit. Let's put this on. Let's go! We got the elytra. Let's freaking go. This is the only thing that's good about this airship, or about this end city. Oh, the dragon head. I forgot about that. I want to get the dragon head too. I don't know how many blocks are just tear this apart. And just tear that apart. We're gonna fly back home. I really want the dragon head. Alright. Let's grab this thing and get out of here. Okay, I don't want it to fall off. Ah! Okay, I'm fine. We got the dragon head. Let's put this on right now. It's gonna look so funny. Oh my god, it's funny. Oh yeah, if you put a redstone torch, this thing will open its mouth and will keep opening and closing over and over again. Alright, so we can use the fireworks now. Let's go. Alright, can I fly, please? Oh, yes! Yes, this is awesome! This is so awesome. Yo! Oh my god, this is amazing. I think my spawn is this way. So we can put Unbreaking 3 and Mending on the Elytra, I think. I don't understand where my portal is. Oh, it's over here. Yo, this is awesome. I'm flying in Minecraft. Where's my portal at? Oh, it's over here. I'm an idiot. Don't see my portal. Oh, wait, I built a bridge over here. I'm an idiot. Yeah, there it is. There's the bridge right there. All right. This thing gonna break. Oh my, it's almost broken. I think you can use phantom membranes to repair it. I think. Oh wait, my bridge is my spawn is over here. Too lazy to walk. Now this can make me lazy and not walk. Okay. I should put blocks down over there. All right. Let's do this. We got the elytra, everybody. This is awesome. This is actually what I wanted most of all, the elytra. Now I can fly around the whole world. Fly around my whole world. I can fly around the Nether too. All right. I should pair that. Okay. Boom, boom. Oh, I also want to get the dragon egg too. I forgot to take that last time. I can also resurrect the dragon. Maybe we'll do that next episode. I kind of want to resurrect the dragon. I have the materials to make the end crystals. You can make end crystals, by the way, if you guys didn't know that. Right, let's go. Oh, God. Wait, I glitched it. I'm pretty sure you can. What you gotta do is touch it and then it'll teleport, and then you gotta build a block under it and get a torch and it'll break it, and then you can have it. Alright, so we touch it. Okay, there it is. Then we do this. We put torch down, and we break it, and boom. The next generation. Now maybe we'll resurrect the dragon next episode. We got it. My one goal in this world is also to get to all the advancements as well. All right, boom. So we can put mending and wait, we can actually do the redstone thing right now. Do I have any sticks? I don't think I do. Oh, I have some. I have plenty. Alright, let's do this. Boom, there's a redstone torch. And look at this. This is gonna be pretty funny. Where do I wanna put it? I'm glad I put it right there. That's funny. Alright, we're gonna keep that there. I'll eventually move it. But I'm gonna get. Oh yeah, also look at this. Oh yeah, I already told you about this. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, everybody. Okay, but we need to get mending and I don't have any more books. That's a shame. Alright, but I can disenchant these. I can get a ton of XP. Oh, sharpness 5. That's actually pretty good. Okay. This is awful. Oh no, Curse of Vanishing. It literally does not work. Okay. You can't disenchant things that have Curse of Vanishing and Curse of Binding on it. That's just useless. We can just throw away all this stuff. So, next episode, we'll resurrect the dragon. Alright. This is awesome. Don't need a saddle. I need more books. Alright, mending. Where's my unbreaking guy at? I'm pretty sure he's somewhere over here. I built more houses for more villagers. So he's maybe over here. Is this him? This him? Yes. All right, thank you. So we can have indestructible elytra now, which is great. Okay. I love that dragon head. It's so funny to watch. All right, so let's take this off. Elytra, put mending on it. It costs two. And breaking. Let's go. Yo. I think that's all you can put on the elytra. I voice cracked again. I think that's all you can put on the elytra. Yeah, we can fly around here. It's so much easier now. But I just gotta make more fireworks. I gotta get more paper and gunpowder. Let's go. Look, I can fly down to the cave. Don't want to run into lava. This is awesome. I love this. Yo. Don't crash, don't crash. Ouch! Oh my god, that took so much hearts out of me. That had like four hearts. If I didn't have armor on, I probably would have died. So, yeah, today we got the elytra, everyone. Next episode, we will resurrect the Ender Dragon. Thank you all for watching. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to hit the like and subscribe button, and I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye!